we have been here before. Over the course of last summer, cases gradually rose in younger age groups and then moved into older age groups, contributing to a devastating resurgence, lockdowns and loss of life in the autumn and winter of 2020. Let's not make that mistake again. Today, WHO Europe is launching a campaign together with UNICEF to encourage everyone to exercise caution, reduce risks and keep safe from COVID-19 while enjoying the summer. If you choose to travel, do it responsibly. Be conscious of the risks, apply common sense, and do not jeopardize hard-earned gains. Remember, wash your hands frequently, keep a distance, choose open settings, and wear a mask.